Can I tell you a reality? In India, everyone complains about the media. There are people whose lives appears every day on the front page and prime time. Still, these people complain about the media. And if someone is not getting coverage, they also naturally complain about media. The simple thing to do is to try to understand the media. Media is not a single unit or an entity. There are different aspects in media. There are camera persons, there are desk teams, there are reporters, and then there are the businessmen owners. The ordinary camera person and reporter are as sensitive and passionate about issues of our nation and society like a political worker like us. And they also work very, very hard. During elections, they run around so much in heat, dust, and harsh weather. You as BJP karyakartas have to make friends with the foot soldiers of media. Talk to them even beyond the press meets. You do this. Also, remember to always raise people's issues. Our photos may not come in the press, but it is important that the issues must be highlighted. You must also be up to date with your facts. Your question has taken me back to my days when I was working in the party organization. That time, I too had to deal with the media, and what I shared with you is also based on my own experience. In 2001, we had lost a big leader, Shri Madhurao Sindhya. That time, the nation was mourning his death, but I was also sad because I lost two of my friends, Gopal Bisht and Ranjan Jha, who were with Aaj Tak. Never be demotivated and build good relations with media.